I'm a backseat driver from America. Drive to the left on Falls Road, and the man at the wheel's name is Seamus. He sees a child on the corner he knows, and Seamus says, now what chance does that kid have? And I say from the back, I don't know. He says there's barbed wire in all of these exits, and there ain't no place in Belfast for that kid to go. And it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. Cafeteria line in Chicago, the man right in front of me is calling black people trash to his children. He's the only trash here I see, and I'm thinking this man wears a white hood, and at night when his children should sleep, they'll slip to their window and they'll see him, and they'll think that white hood's all they need. And it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. Child of the 60s, and dreams could be held through TV with Disney and Cronkite and Martin Luther. And I believed, I believed, I believed. Now I'm a backseat driver from America, and I'm not at the wheel of control. And I am guilty, I'm worn, I am the root of all evil, and I can't drive on the left side of the road. And it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that there is.